Well, in September, when they upgraded the solicitation from a Class B misdemeanor to a state jail felony, essentially what we're trying to do is protect these women who are being victims of human trafficking. And a lot of these massage parlors, whether they be the employees, the bosses, or even the owners that know about what's going on in these businesses and allow these women to work in those conditions, that's the people that we're going after. That's the people that we're trying to get off the streets so we can protect these women that are working in these establishments.